Taken by the Regimental Chief of Staff, who will pass report to the Regimental Commander. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce Captain Jim McCauley, Commandant of the Cadets, United States Coast Guard Academy.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, the Academy welcomes the class of 2018. I would like to extend a welcome to all the parents, families, and friends of our new SWAVs. The members of today's official party are as follows: the Superintendent of the Coast Guard Academy, Rear Admiral Sandra L. Stowes, the Dean of Academics, Dr. Kurt Colella, the Director of Athletics, Mr. Tim Fitzpatrick, the Associate Director of Admissions, Mrs. Patricia Soros, the Command Chaplain, Captain Van Dickens, and the Academy Command Master Chief, Master Chief Lopez. I'd also like to recognize and welcome those seated in the chairs to my left. This group includes members of the Long Blue Line, Coast Guard Academy alumni here to share this day with the class of 2018. Among the Long Blue Line are members of the class of 1968. They are here to continue the tradition called the Link in the Chain. The class of 1968 will be tracking the progress, attending the milestone events, and building a relationship with the class of 2018 to enhance a sense of family and tradition. Will the audience please rise for the invocation? Thank you, Chaplain Dickens. Please be seated. After me. These swabs are entrusted to my care. I will develop them into smartly disciplined. Physically fit, basically trained Coast Guard men and women. I will demand of them and demonstrate by my own example the highest standards of the Coast Guard's core values of honor, respect, and devotion to duty. Thank you. You may lower your right hands. The Coast Guard Academy is proud to recognize and welcome the international members of the class of 2018. Since 1975, the Academy has participated in the International Exchange Cadet Program, graduating cadets from over 26 foreign countries. The purpose of the exchange program is to promote a spirit of cooperation not only between national governments, but also between the respective maritime organizations of foreign countries and the United States Coast Guard. This year, there are 7 exchange cadets in the class of 2018. Now I'd like to introduce Rear Admiral Sandra Stowes to administer the oath of office to the class of 2018.
Class of 2018, I welcome you to the Coast Guard Academy, and raise your right hands. Yes, that means you, all of you, raise your right hands. And the proper response at the end of what I read is going to be, I do. Having been appointed to the grade of cadet in the United States Coast Guard, do you solemnly swear that you will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and that you will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office upon which you're about to enter. So help you God. Very well, you may lower your right hands. Regiment parade rest. Well, it's great to see these young cadets from the class of 2018 sworn in. Good afternoon, distinguished guests, families, friends, members of the Coast Guard. Heart Academy class of 2018 and our Link in the Chain class of 1968. Welcome to the Coast Guard Academy and to the Coast Guard family. This morning, over 250 new squads and their families from all across the United States and around the world met together here at the Coast Guard Academy to join us as members of the Coast Guard and the Coast Guard family. This class draws remarkable young women and men from the richness of American society, hailing from 48 states, the District of Columbia, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. In addition, as Captain McCauley said, we are pleased to strengthen our international relationships by welcoming 8 students from Bahamas, Gabon, Honduras, Mexico, Panama, and Thailand. This diverse class will bring new perspectives, broaden thinking, and enable us to best prepare our cadet corps for service in an increasingly dynamic, multicultural world in which the Coast Guard executes its many missions. In a few moments, the young women and men, have taken that oath. We used to have this reversed. And they've been sworn in as members of the United States Coast Guard. From now on, they're going to embark on that 4-year journey of personal development, team building, and self-discovery. Their destination is right here on the same parade field for 4 years from now. Those of you who keep on track will lead the Corps of Cadets in a final pass in review and route commencement where they will receive their Bachelor of Science degrees and their commission with exciting jobs as officers in the United States Coast Guard. The Coast Guard Academy's motto, "The sea yields to knowledge," is one of challenge and inspiration. Over the next 4 years, the class of 2018 will develop the knowledge and skills needed to achieve proficiency and excellence as they prepare for public service in the challenging maritime domain. These squads will have the privilege of earning a valuable degree at a nationally ranked institution of higher learning, accredited in all disciplines and staffed by top-notch faculty. In addition, they will participate in professional and leader development programs that expose them to a wide range of Coast Guard roles and missions. And they will be given the opportunity to challenge themselves on the athletic field through a host of intercollegiate, intramural, and club sports. As members of an inclusive community characterized by respect and trust, these SWAVs will be guided by a moral compass aligned to the Coast Guard's core values of honor, respect, and devotion to duty. They will be given responsibility and be held accountable. They will be expected to have the courage to intervene when something doesn't look right. Each SWAV will be tested and tried. They'll be stretched beyond their comfort zones, given great opportunities, but also presented with significant challenges. All of them can succeed if they work hard and persevere. That is the recipe for success. All of us here at the Academy are committed to helping each of these SWAVs achieve his or her full potential. It is going to be hard. Find steel is forged in the hottest fire, and hammered until it is strong enough to withstand any force. But I am confident the class of 2018 will work hard and persevere, and made me proud to be their superintendent, and all of you proud to be their parents and family members. It may not seem like it today, but standing in formation before you today are the Coast Guard's leaders of tomorrow. They will develop into inspirational leaders of character. The future is very bright for our service for these young men and women. May God bless the class of 2018, and God bless America.
Will the audience please rise for the benediction and remain standing for the playing of the official Coast Guard marching song, Central for Honest. Benediction will be delivered by Chaplain Dickens. Let us now pray. Now let us go forward today by God's strength to pilot us, God's might to uphold us, God's wisdom to guide us, God's eye to look before us, God's ear to hear us, God's hand to protect us, God's host to save us, to whatever task is laid before us, to that greater purpose at hand. Let us go forward in the name of the Almighty who proclaimed, "Go, and I will be with you." Amen. Thank you, Chaplain Dickens. The Coast Guard Band will now play the official Coast Guard marching song, Semper Paratus. Class of 2018 is now marching off to take their class photo. As a reminder to parents and family members, please stay behind the white chains and off of the parade field until the class photo has been taken. Following the photo, family and friends will be given 15 minutes to visit with your newly sworn-in son or daughter. You may find your son or daughter rallied around their company's guidon, which bears a flag with a company letter, Alpha through Hotel, A through H. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes today's ceremony. On behalf of the faculty and staff of the U.S. Coast Guard Academy, thank you for joining us today.
See that new haircut, John.
Looking good out there, man.
Welcome to the Coast Guard Academy.
I got plenty of water. You want some?
No, thank you.
No,
no.
You want any
butter?
No,
no.
And then butter. Right. Anyone?
Hey, first picture. First picture.
I know that.
Do we come up to a little? How are you doing?
bunch of cool stuff.
Right.
Left, right.